Good day to you all, and welcome to this product presentation. We will present to you today our model HAV. But what is a HAV plate roll? The HAV series are known and esteemed especially in the world of heavy fabrication shops because they guarantee superior rolling power and absolute bending precision. All three rolls move independently. The upper roll moves vertically and the lower rolls horizontally. This concept allows you to adjust the distance between the rolls and therefore the distance between the bending points as needed, exactly as it happens on a press brake with a lower die with variable opening. The traction of the metal plate and the quality of the pre-bending are exactly equivalent to what can be obtained with four rolls machines, considered by definition the most precise and easy to use. In addition, the enormous rolling capacity obtainable when the distance between the lower rolls is at its maximum makes it possible to have a very highly performant machine, ideal for medium-heavy rolling operations. Finally, if it's necessary to calibrate the ferrule after a longitudinal welding, the minimum distance of the lower rolls guarantees the best accuracy and very tight circularity tolerances. The HAV series, therefore, is considered very flexible and versatile, and at the same time a precise and powerful plate roll with a varied use in the industrial field, from the energy sector to the production of boilers, shipbuilding, pressure tanks, heat exchangers, offshore towers and foundations for the construction of wind farms. From an operational point of view, the initial pinching phase is fast and safe, as the plate is always parallel to the ground and not inclined as it happens in traditional three rolls pyramidal rollers. This also allows the use of motorized feeding tables with automatic alignment systems, available as an option in different versions, recommended for an easy and quick insertion of the steel plate. The particular design with variable geometry also offers a reduced working height, thanks to the horizontal position of the cylinders for the translation of the lower rolls. When Faccin offers a roller of this type to its customers, the most important feature it wants to highlight is the superior force and the way in which this force is generated. A good machine must have a hydraulic cylinder with a large bore and working at a lower pressure, like this one. So the advice we give to our customers is always to prefer machines with larger diameter hydraulic cylinders, which can work at lower pressures. All machines are equipped with a Faccin Advanced package to give our customers the possibility to choose the most technologically advanced solution on the market. It consists of the following features: speed increase of all hydraulic functions by 50%, finer adjustment of the rolls with perfect micro positioning, essential for the ideal preparation of the ferrule for welding with considerable savings in the cycle time, simultaneous rotation and translation of the rolls to ensure a further reduction of the work cycle, use of proportional valves and advanced hydraulic solutions for greater energy efficiency, and the PLC and all controls, including the industrial touchscreen, are Siemens. No alternative, cheaper or secondary brands are used, but only top quality components, with spare parts readily available all over the world. The machine is electrically and hydraulically prepared for any subsequent additions of accessories, which means no downtime for future modifications. Synchronized electronic system for rolls balancing, double wheel conical device, permanent lubrication system, mobile control console with touchscreen graphic interface, and high strength alloy steel rollers are included in the standard equipment of every HAV machine that remains the ideal machine for medium heavy fabrication, recognized worldwide as the most advanced three rolls machine ever. As some of you may already know, The three rolls variable geometry model has been in production since 1984, and Faccin has delivered and installed more variable geometry machines than any other manufacturer in the world. This know-how grows every day, and our research and development department is constantly looking for cutting-edge solutions to improve its design and to keep this model as the top choice among those available on the market. The result of this continuous research and development is the HAV/D model that you see here behind me, and which has been redesigned to offer further improvements in its functionality. I am really proud now to present you in detail the innovations that have been made according to the new special design, to put this model always one step ahead of all those available on the market. A unique example in its category in terms of efficiency and performance. An exclusive feature is certainly the double pump system, which includes two main hydraulic pumps with variable displacement, individually coupled with two electric motors. This particular system ensures high performance even in the case of extremely heavy rolling, a longer life cycle, a lower acoustic emission, but above all, this redundancy allows to use two parallel and independent hydraulic circuits for continuous operation, even during routine maintenance interventions, without having to stop the machine. Another noteworthy innovation is the power boost. This is a new button on the control panel that gives the operator the ability to use the machine to its maximum capacity. This is a strong point, designed specially for the production manager or the maintenance manager, but also for the owner of the company himself, because it helps them to monitor their operations against improper use of the machine. Let us say that it is an infallible protection because it manages and limits the use of excessive pressure when it's not needed, for example, avoiding any unwanted plate rolling. Obviously, all this contributes to extending the useful life cycle of the machine with reduced maintenance interventions. The use of the power boost is recorded in the PLC for internal monitoring purposes, and therefore we can say that with this innovation, we not only have a powerful machine, but also an intelligent one. Our engineers have also improved the work of the operations with a new design, greatly facilitating intervention and maintenance activities. We succeeded by adding protective doors on wheels as an option, safe and easy to open. We have also added an internal platform on which the operator can stand while changing the upper roller. Additional protections have been placed on the cylinder rods. All these features have greatly improved the ergonomics of the machine. We now come to the motorization of the rolls, a great improvement in terms of engineering. In addition to the motorization of the upper roll, in this new version we have an innovative side roll transmission system. This new design leaves the rear frame free of holes, ensuring maximum rigidity. Furthermore, the motors improve the braking torque values, and when the side rolls are inclined for rolling cones, the motorization system is always aligned with the rolls for a better transmission of the movement. This solution can also be applied at a later time, even on machines built with only the motorized upper roll. Therefore, it can be retrofitted on machines with side brakes. In other words, the new HAV version is stronger than ever. In order to make the rolling cycle even faster and more productive, we have studied an additional hydraulic system to support the upper roll on the motor side. In this way, the drop end can be opened in any position and at any time with extreme ease. On the other hand, on other machines you have to wait for it to reach the highest position before being able to open it, with a consequent delay of the opening process. Thanks to this geometry, it is the preferred technical solution also for making of cones, especially in the case of large thicknesses. For the rolling of cones, the machine is equipped with a specific contrast device to support the steel plate. This device can be single or double, friction or wheel. The new version has the possibility of accepting both solutions, as the upper roll is already set up to work in both conditions. In this way, the machine is suitable for small and large diameters and is ideal for both continuous and press conical rolling, both for thin and thick plates, providing the customer with a very flexible solution. Let us now focus on our most advanced numerical control, the PGS Ultra CNC, equipped with a 15-inch Siemens touchscreen panel and supplied with an Industry 4.0 package. Programmed for automatic cycles with self-learning modes for repeating customized work cycles. A high-definition camera and wireless remote control can be added as an option to become a convenient plug-and-play solution where all machine functions are fully controlled and in the hands of the operator. One of the most important innovations from the point of view of machine programming is certainly the implementation of a CNC numerical control, even in the case of a three-rolls roller. Faccin has developed the latest generation of numerical control capable of semi-automatic rolling not only of cylindrical ferrules, but also of conical sectors. After the description of the software, let us analyze the hardware of the machine, again, enriched with new and impressive innovations. First of all, it is possible to mount an interchangeable upper roll with a smaller diameter to obtain smaller rolling radii, but at the same time, it is also possible to equip the machine with a larger roller with a limited crowning and therefore to guarantee heavy rolling without any deformation. Still talking about small diameters, the fixing of the upper support has been designed in such a way as to be able to support ferrules with a diameter that is as small as possible. And finally, just to say, all the features presented so far are immediately available on our most popular and best-selling special HAV models, those with bending force between 800 and 2000 tons. So we have arrived to the end of this product presentation. I hope that you have found it very useful for you. If you have any doubts and if you wish to have more information, do not hesitate to contact us anytime. Thank you very much.